Everolimus and Sorafenib are two drugs we're using in our clinical trial. Both of these drugs have a different mechanism of action. Malignant gliomas are often function based on receptors on the tumor surface that activate a number of pathways inside of the cell. The two drugs we're using block primarily different pathways with inside of the tumor cell and hopes that by shutting them down, it will stop the tumor from continuing to grow. One of the drugs is specific to something called mTOR, which is down one of the pathways. The other drug, Sorafenib, targets both intracellular pathways and a different pathway, but also targets a receptor on top of the cell surface. The combination of these drugs hopefully will be more effective than either drug alone in trying to treat these tumors.
Everolimus and Sorafenib, rationale.
As we learn more about how tumors work, we've moved away from some of our traditional chemotherapies, which damage the DNA of cells, to trying to target more of the tumor's biologic activities. The rationale for using these two drugs, Everolimus and Sorafenib, is really to target the biology of the tumor and less so trying to damage the cell's DNA. Using targeted therapies to treat cancer has become more important across all tumor types, but also importantly for patients with glioblastoma and anaplastic gliomas.
For more information, visit ccr.cancer.gov/neuro-oncology-branch/BTTC. Protocol number 16-C-0011.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced December 2017.